No matter who you're gonna fight, they're not gonna be as big and strong as Jerry, so this is a great preparation. By the way, did you see the Manny fight against Keith Thurman?
Yes.
What did you think?
I was proud of Manny.
Who do you want to see him fight next?
I don't know, I think he should retire. I think he should quit on.
No, he looks great. No, he has some fight left in him.
I would want to see him fight. I actually want to see him fight Sean Porter. That'd be a good fight.
Sean Porter for us to beat Spence. Can he beat Spence?
I don't know, man.
You don't want to see? You guys don't want to see Mayweather Pacquiao too?
I would like to see that, but I don't like the buildup for it is kind of a little too much. Either they're gonna do it or not. But I think it's more or less still go the same way. I think Mayweather should still win that fight. Just that smart.
You're Filipino, right? I interviewed you last time. And you were a big Pacquiao fan, so what do you tell Manny if he's watching?
I don't know, you were asking that last time too, and I didn't know.
Just hello?
Hi, Manny.
All right,
love you.
But he inspires you.
Yeah.
What did he do best his last fight?
His footwork was cool.
Yeah, he brought out his A game, and I think he just capitalized on Thurman's mistakes. I was surprised Thurman would back up with his hands down right in front of him, and then Manny just came in with
that. Carter, dropped him.
And then me being like an older fighter myself, I'm like, oh man, he pulled it off.
He did it for the old guys.
So I'm like, okay, you know, it's motivation. It's definitely motivation.
Last question. Did you watch it with a group of your family, friends?
Yeah,
did they go crazy when Manny went? How did they respond?
I was a lot of screaming.
Did you scream too?
Yes.
All right, there you have it. Tell everybody your name.
Carmella.
Carmella, look out for a future world champion working hard here at Outlaws.